this creates a question that has often been underlooked. What is reasonable force? Daniel Lutaya, WBS TV in Kampala.